Lynel, a Silver Lynel. But this time, it's a little bit different. He will have different weapons. But there is one tact to all this. I'm gonna fight the Lynel as the Lynel because I have a Lynel mask. I'm gonna fight the Lynel as the Lynel. Let's go here. Eventually, you reach Lynel. If it's a gold Lynel, please forgive me. It's a gold Lynel. I can't remember. I haven't fought the Lynel in a long time. Yeah. To go Lynel, please forgive me. Is it Dinral? I need Dinral. I need Dinral to run to... I don't know. I need Dinral to upgrade this armor. What's his name? Barbarian, no. Barbarian, no. I am the Lynel. I'm gonna fight the Lynel! And the Lynel! I'm gonna fight the Lynel. Get it? Get it, gamers? No, I didn't even say that. Please. Why am I using ambient? I don't know why, I didn't scan anything. Okay, whatever, let's beat up this Lynel real quick. Right? Right, guys? Let's beat up. He deserves it, man. I'm just jumping around like idiots. Rising like that. Look at that! Okay. The claymore. The back. In the face. The shock arrow. That landed. Fine. Get that flutter rush. It's literally like combo strike. Plus, kind of like a... I guess by kind of like a tactic. A tactic, sure. Slot one. First option, I could go with the barbarian armor. That's first option. I can go with barbarian armor and then we'll just go out. But or I could go with the Asian armor. This stuff. Then I go with the big bow. And my other mouse. Or I could also go with barbarian. But right now, I think barbarian would be better. So now I can choose whatever weapon I want. Let's put that. What to do. Let's put that book on. Sure. Okay, we'll attack up a lot less defense. Okay. Fix up this sword. So we'll attack these heals. Pop that. And then, I guess I'll pop that. Let's go. Where are you going? I didn't even see him. Wow. So yeah. That trick is a really good trick. You want to damage. I want to beat at least one lion. Really good trick, especially if you're fighting one with the Sabaton Crusher. Because, I'll show you. Sabaton Crusher has a total of a 70 damage. I was fighting one earlier, but I had to make a video before. So I had to travel all the line, right? Really don't know what to do. Beating it. Like, and then after you do that tactic, the first tactic I'll show you, you want to get as many color rushes as you can, and until your streak is over. Now that streak is over, you want to sax him. That's what you want to do. Want to sax him, that, 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 let's get headshots. Okay. Like the video, subscribe if you're new, and bye.